Bloomington police investigating after gunfire was exchanged at a shopping plaza on East Winslow Road. Officers arrived tonight. They were told by witnesses two men fired at each other. There were evidence that bullets had struck several buildings, but no injuries have been reported. An 18 and 19-year-old were taken into custody.